Exercise number one, pre-simulation of altitude training. It's a very simple exercise. Every exercise that we do, we take a normal silent inhale and a normal silent exhale. At the end of the exhale, when you feel most comfortable, as if your breath has been paused, you plug your nose. So you're stopping yourself from taking in air. And as you plug your nose, you walk. When you feel as if you're holding your breath 50 to 60% moderate, you're going to let go. And the first thing you do is inhale horizontally, down as slowly as you can to maximize the buildup of paranasal nitric oxide, which optimizes the oxygen that's coming inside your lungs. Nitric oxide binds to the oxygen, it brings more oxygen deeper into the lungs, and with the 50% breath hold, you're allowing your body to feel a tolerable buildup of carbon dioxide, which is also aiding in vasodilation. So you're gonna do 6 repetitions. Silent normal breath in, silent normal breath out, plug. Walk till you feel 50 to 60% full. When you let go, you inhale as softly as you can. If when you let go and you inhale fast, you are holding your breath too long. So it's not a breath hold, it's a very moderate breath hold. You're gonna do 6 repetitions.